How to fix Spotify lyrics not showing or working on Android. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now without any further ado, let's jump straight into the process. The very first solution is you have to check whether you are using the latest version of Spotify app or not. For that, open your Play Store or App Store. Search for the app Spotify. After app appears, you will see the option of open or update. If you find the option of update, just tap on it and update your Spotify app to its latest version. But if you see the option of open as mine, it means your app is already up to date. After completion of update process, you can open and check whether your problem is solved or not. The second solution is you have to clear cache and cookies for your Spotify app. For that, long press on your Spotify app in this way. Different options will pop up. Tap on the option of app info. At the very bottom, you can find the option of clear cache. Tap on it. Tap on the option of clear cache. Tap on OK. After you do that, you can go and check whether your problem is solved or not. If this solution also doesn't work for you, then what you can do is uninstall this app and again reinstall it. For that, tap on this option of uninstall given at the bottom. Tap on OK. After completion of uninstall process, just open your Play Store or App Store, search for the app Spotify and install it. With that, you are good to go. These are the ways to fix Spotify lyrics not showing or working on Android. This was all for this video. If you guys find this video helpful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.